Hi, my name is Martin and I'm a member of the map.army team. In this video, I'd like to showcase the 3D view in map.army. Before switching to the 3D view, save your current work state. All military map overlays are now stored and downloaded in Milix layer collection. Once your work is secured, you can switch to 3D view by clicking the 3D button in the bottom right of the web application. All the layers are now loaded in the 3D view. To navigate, we have optimized the application for the use on mobile devices as well as for the use on notebooks. The link to the documentation of the navigation controls can be found in the description of this video. For devices with no touchscreen control and limited input options, we've also added a navigation control, which can be found in the bottom left corner. The individual layer options within the 3D view are very similar to the ones in 2D mode. It is possible to change the transparency of individual layers. To completely hide them from display. As well as focus or zoom them. Loading of vector and image layers within the 3D view is also supported. The 3D view in map.army becomes particularly interesting in mountainous areas. The 3D view settings are grouped in the options panel. The web application applies all the changes of the 3D view settings on the fly. It is, for example, possible to change the map source used, or to change the type and height of the reference for 1 point symbols within the 3D view. All the settings can be reset using the reset button. We hope this new feature is very useful for you. And as always, we are looking forward to your feedback, either directly via email or via using the contact form on the bottom right of the web application.